Video. This is the Rope Masters Videocast, your source for the best in rope skipping instruction, hosted by world champion Peter Nessler.
This episode, I'm really excited to have Timothy Martin with us. He is arguably one of the best single rope jumpers in the world today. And he's going to be teaching a couple single rope tricks. For the JV, he'll be covering the CL cross. And then for the varsity, he'll be covering the EK cross, as well as a couple variations with crossing with the EK. He'll be showing how to do a cross backwards, forwards, and then doing a cross with the EK. So, yeah, he's a real fun guy to have in here, and he does some really amazing tricks. I was really excited to have him get out here and teach some of the things that he does.
JV skill.
This is a JV scale CL cross. Okay? You want to start by either putting your left or your right arm behind your back, and your other arm is going to go behind both legs while they're together. Okay? You want to slightly stand on your toes and bend over all the way so your head is above your toes. Okay? You want to start with the side swing first. Okay? You want to swing your rope to either side, left or right, and put the back arm behind your back. The front arm is going to swing over your head, okay? And then as you swing over your head, you're going to put your front arm behind your legs and swing at the same time, like so. Okay? And then you actually want to jump over your rope. Okay? And you can do it to either side. Okay? Now, next, we're going to actually do it while jumping. Okay? So you're going to jump. Okay? You're going to stop, stand on your toes, swing, swing, and jump. Okay? Next, we're going to do it without the side swing. It's the exact same way. So you want to start jumping first. Okay, jump on your toes. You want to stop, put your rope on the ground. Okay, while you're still on your toes, and at the exact same time, cross both your right and your left arm, either in front or behind your back, and jump over the rope at the same time. So do it again. You want to jump on your toes, stop, jump over the rope, cross both arms, and jump over the rope again, and keep jumping normally. Okay, we'll do it one more time. Okay, and you also do it with either arm, left or right, behind your back, and in front of your arms. Okay, and that is the JV trick CL.
Varsity skill.
For the varsity skill, we'll be teaching EK full twist. We'll also be teaching EK full twist with a couple of crossing variations. For EK full twist, we start off with a basic 360 turn. So what you do is you swing your rope over your head, basic side swing to either side, left or right, one jump backwards, and as you turn around, you do one single bounce in the front. Okay? So, and to do EK, you do the whole thing while in the air. So you do your side swing backwards and forwards. Okay? You can also do it to both sides. Okay? So that's the basic EK. Now, a couple of tricks to it. What you want to do, instead of standing straight up and then trying to turn, you won't be able to turn around the full 360. So what you want to do is, right before you jump, your preparation, you want to put either your left or right foot in front of you, depending on which way you turn. If you're turning left, you're going to put your right foot in front and your left leg in back, and the opposite way if you're turning to the right. Okay? So do it again. For your preparation, put one foot in front, one foot in back, and you want to be turning almost a quarter before you land. And when you jump, you go ahead and follow through with your arms, go all the way up, jump, turn around. That's how you get all the way around for your 360. So, I demonstrate it. One foot in front, turn, okay, and do it. Now, that's the EK. Now, if you aren't getting around fully all the way, just try to, you might want to turn a little bit more before you go. But you don't want to turn too much because you'll turn all the way around and probably do a one and a half, okay? So, we try it again. One foot in front, one foot in back. Turn, arms follow through, and jump. All right. Next, we'll be trying EK with a couple of crossing variations. You can do this three separate ways. You can do the crisscross when you turn all the way around in front. Okay. You can do the crisscross when you're turning backwards, and then turn around. Or you can put both of them together. You can do the crossing back and crossing front as you're doing it. For the first one, when we do the crossing front, okay, it's the basic EK. You prep yourself ready, get your side swing ready, and as you're jumping and turning, get ready to cross as soon as you turn around. You want to cross your arms as big as possible, and then you keep jumping normal afterwards. So, looks like this. Okay? You can also do it to both sides. For the crossing back, what you want to do is same thing. You prep yourself, ready to go for your EK, and as soon as you're about to turn backwards, you put either arm, depending on what your preference is, either arm under or over, and get ready to cross as soon as you turn backwards, okay? Then that's the regular EK after that. Okay, so you jump in, prep yourself, cross, and turn, okay? Now for the third one, you put both of them together. So, as you're ready, you prep yourself for EK. You follow through with your arms, regular cross and back. And as you turn, you can either switch arms or you can keep it the same way you had it in back. Okay? And then you jump over it, swing it over your head, and that's how you do it. Then it looks like this. Okay? And you can also do it to both sides, just like the regular EK, and like forwards EK and a backwards EK. And that's the Varsity Tricks EK full twist.
For more information, check out www.jumprm.com.